teenager was taken across town to Haddonfield Memorial Clinic.